For centuries, the traditional practice of the tea ceremony has been considered a hallmark example of Japanese life. Based on principles of harmony, respect, purity, tranquility, and elegant simplicity. Join us for this opportunity to observe and participate in an authentic tea ceremony experience. This program connects guests with the changing seasons as well as with plant aesthetics, and it expands the garden's existing Japanese tea ceremony program as a companion experience for new and returning guests alike. Baseball season is coming to an end. Head down to the ballpark and enjoy a game as the Rockies take on the Dodgers. Tickets are on sale now. Get rowdy to tailgate. There is no better way to celebrate homecoming than by joining fellow Roadrunners on Thursday, September 28th from 4 to 8 p.m. for music, food, yard games, inflatables, and more. Then at 6, the women's soccer team will be playing against CSU Pueblo. For more information, visit msudenver.edu. Enjoy the last weekend of Denver Oktoberfest that has been a staple in downtown Denver since 1969. From keg bowling to stein hoisting, live music, and more, there's something here for Oktoberfest pros and first-timers. So grab your stein, throw on your lederhosen, and join the fun. Back for the first time since 2019, Denver Deluxe, a 100% not-for-profit event, combines live music with artists from all over the country, craft beers from New Belgium, a variety of food vendors, live street art, and more for a day chock-full of community events benefiting Colorado Uplift and the Denver community. Denver's beloved and homegrown restaurant group goes big this year, giving back to the great city of Denver with an epic musical lineup. Tickets are available now. Denver Bazaar is excited to return to Sloan's Lake on Saturday, September 30th from noon to 6 for Fall Bazaar. This outdoor market will feature 80-plus carefully curated vendors, a live DJ, festive fall cocktails and craft beer, food trucks and street food, and more. America's Sweetest Run is back for the most indulgent hot chocolate run season yet. It's in Denver on October 1st, 2023. With 5K, 10K, and 15K distances and a post-run party that'll make you go coco crazy, you and your friends will experience the ultimate chocolate celebration. Register today. That's a quick look at what's happening in Denver this week. And stay updated on all things Denver by checking out our socials.